What is that?
It's a laughter spring, a traditional Appalachian string.
She just happens to know how to play it.